Actor Tom Hardy apprehended a man who had allegedly stolen a motorbike in London, police have said. The Hollywood star stepped in after two teenagers on a bike crashed into a car in Richmond, southwest London on Sunday afternoon. They ran off before Tom Hardy grabbed one of them and stopped them. The two 16-year-olds have been arrested on suspicion of theft of a motor vehicle, police have said. Witnesses Aaron Pollen told the Sun newspaper, Tom must have been walking down the road when he went off like a shot in pursuit and looked furious.